Hey y'all, coming at ya because I ran errands that were unexpected this morning after I dropped off my husband at work. I'm wearing my doggy shirt. It's my lounge house, dirt pajama, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, I went out this house looking like a hobo this morning because I thought I was going to come right back because I worked last night, right? So the goal was to come home and go to bed. I went to Home Depot, Walmart, Foreman Mills, another t-shirt store, a little Mexican place down the street, two Walgreens. I'm beat, shop to shit. So I will show you guys the errands that I ran this morning or what I got, what we needed. And then later when I wake up after my husband gets home from work, we need to go to an all t-shirt store so I can find these damn t-shirts for my best friend's wedding so we can make them. All right, let's start at Foreman Mills. They have the cutest stuff there, and if one day I figure out how to upload pictures at the end of my videos, then I shall let you guys see. I love this stuff. I need a body wash. I'm totally out. Smells divinely amazing, creamy, moisturizingly everything. $3. That's that. Sorry guys, I will be eating as well. I'm a little hungry. My husband makes the best flautas in the world. Okay. I went to Walgreens looking for these t-shirts. I found M&M mint chocolate M&M's. On clearance for 59 cents. I ate them already. Sorry, guys. I got these beautiful inspiration art blocks. Dream big. I'm gonna be giving these away in a giveaway. I'm starting to accumulate things for a giveaway. I got Be True to You. And yes, you can paint on there or draw, paint, whatever you want. And another Dream Big. These were originally $5.99. I paid 50 cents a piece. I needed one of these stupid vent things for the dryer. Ours magically fell off. And then I noticed it fell off, so I told my husband, and that night he went to put it back on there and fix it, and it was gone. Somebody legit stole our, it was a little different looking, but. Then I went to Walmart looking for these t-shirts. And how adorable is this? I don't care that it's the end of the summer. I will rock this around the house in the winter, okay? Seriously. I mean, this is just retail. $9.88. Drum roll. 50 cents. And there was no more, because trust me, I would have bought them all and given them away as gifts. But that was the last one. It was waiting for Mrs. Elephant. That's me. It was just waiting for me to come get. And then, hubby needed stupid refill things for his Karuk for work. I got this stupid thing, one for my mom too, because they're only $1.37, so I got two of them, in case we could somehow manage to rig the thing instead of getting that other thing. It is what it is. And then of course I'm walking down the aisle. I had to, 50 cents a piece. So now we're good, in case anybody in the family needs any, we have enough to share. So, we shall see. Hopefully this vent thing works. And, yeah. Take it from there. Alright, guys. I'm going to finish my breakfast. A.K.A. my lunch. My flautas. Probably going to shower and try to unwind for a little bit. And then I'm going to go to sleep. A.K.A. take a nap. Because I already know that the moment I lay down, 2 hours later, I'm going to be up. So, if I wake up, I have plenty to do. So, no big deal. why, guys. All right, well, take care. You guys have a fabulous Tuesday. I know my days. And, yeah, do something fun today. Have fun. Be blessed. Be safe. And I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.